Okay, thank you.
Nice, sir.
Thank you.
There you go.
Out of way, Dave. Nice bear.
I think blue or orange.
Probably me.
Orange.
Oh,
what's wrong?
Oh, nice.
Be up there looking at it.
That was rude.
Nice toss.
I got it last time.
Good kick, man. Nice rip in.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like they have played a lot of these.
Nice
one.
Thank you.
about that.
Yes, sir.
No, the really good lines hit that tree.
That's solid, though.
There it is.
It's down the plane.
You like that inside gap, don't you?
Nice. Up there. There.
Oh, good toss.
Hold on.
shot.
Bad.
Yeah,
nice.
Shot at it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
I see him.
Yeah, Barry.
Great pull, dude.
I knew he would be.
Nice. Left.
Nice, James.
Good shot, James.
Get in the hole.
Whoa. Yeah. Great shot.
Thank you.
Get up there.
One more right.
We should not play, should not have played this tee pad this weekend.
Good approach.
Not bad.
Nice, Ian.
Good job, Ian.
Great
approach.
Get in.
Great shot.
There, shot.
Yep. Sit around, James.
Get it.
Get it.
Oh.
this time.
That look real good.
Sound good.
Thrown.
Yeah, I saw your girlfriend's disc.
Cutter.
She threw all stingray, so I tried to get her to switch to go.
Ah, thought I got around the corner.
No.
Smoke through the corner, maybe.
This hole is, you throw a good shot and the rest is up to the course.
That looks
good. That looks good too.
Go in.
Outside? Yeah.
Yep.
Concentration, dude.
Really?
Yeah, that was the best set of drives.
How often does that happen on that hole?
Yeah,
no,
that was,
it doesn't.
Not very often. Thank you.
Come on.
Turn it over.
Get off that.
Come on,
baby. Oh. Good second kick.
Turn.
Come on, baby.
Go,
yeah.
Go, go.
Nice.
Nice. Cole James. Wow.
Hunter Mania.
Nice
putter, buddy.
Nice game.
Nice
Thanks for letting
me tag along.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Christmas.
Here was Stephen Miller after round three. You were just on fire, man. What would you shoot?
Currently, that round, I shot 46. I think we was a three or four way tie for fifth, and I think the 46 jumped me into a solid second.
You got Feldberg. He's still, commanding. He's got a pretty strong lead. But, I mean, you're above, some really good players. I mean, you got Will Schusterig, Barry Scholes. How do you feel about that?
So, I mean, it's definitely not an easy feat to outplay those guys because they're all veterans and they're all extremely good players. They definitely don't give it away. You got to earn it. So I'm pleased with my play so far. I'm currently living in Richmond, which is about an hour away from here.
You played a few times on the dark side?
Sure. It wouldn't be my first rodeo.
All right.
It's a lot of throwing down fairways and not getting into too much trouble. You definitely got to hit your putts. I think everything was clicking that round. Putt was good. Didn't get off the fairway too much. Didn't have to recover all that much. So, just played a solid round and try to stay safe.
Well, what are you going to do this round, Sunnyside?
Well, it's a completely different course. If you look to your right, you got Will Schusterick. Truth be told, I think the tournament's won on the dark side, but finishing on the sunny side, you got to push early, especially with Schusterick and Barry and Feldberg on the card. So it's like I said earlier, it's definitely not given, and you got to take it.
Well, you guys got a tight race for a second. Best of luck to you out there, and shoot them down.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Thank you.